Hey guys, guess where I am today?
That's right. Where am I? At the stage, they took a sign down. Oh no, what's going on?
Who are you people?
When you're on an island and it is in the sun.
Man, I can't believe they built this entire beautiful lighthouse just to find out who asked.
Here we are. We're at Jurassic World. I heard that if I come here, I can meet my good friend, Chris Pratt. Oh yeah, he's a really cool guy. And I can't wait to meet him. Yay.
Chris Pratt told us to leave and now I'm sad. Oh man.
And now we're about to ride. That's right. The Millennium Falcon.
The Millennium Falcon was cool, but I didn't get to shoot anything this time. 5.2 out of 10.
Hey CJ, I heard we should check out this ride. I heard it really, I
heard it really slaps.
The award for best joke of the year goes to Miles Young.
And then we tried to go ride the Hollywood Rip Ride Rocket, but got stuck behind these four guys who are carrying an invisible pane of glass.
I don't know if it took us to get all the way over here.
15 minutes.
Let's go, boys.
And you don't give a what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. They don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure.
Wow, that video looks so cool. Maybe I should be a rapper.
No.
Okay.
Actually, really quick, fun fact about this globe right here. It is one of the most detailed globes on the face of the earth in terms of quality and all of its parts and all that stuff. There are just so many minuscule details that they were able to get on there. It's quite astonishing. However, there was one detail that was just so infinitesimally small that they were not able to get on there, and that happens to be what is left of my dignity.
Man, all the parents taking their kids to Seuss Landing must be pretty tired after this. Huh. I wonder what they do to relax after this. I mean, I wonder if there's anything... Oh, Universal, I see.
Well, that's going to about do it for today, guys. CJ, do you have anything you want to say?
Stay in school, kids, so you don't have to make stupid videos like this.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.